Let's face it, eating healthier can seem like a chore, but in this Daily Dose, Ellie Krieger, registered dietitian and author of Comfort Food Fix, shows us how to cut back on calories, but not taste.
You absolutely do not have to give up your favorite foods when you're trying to eat healthy. You can have a sandwich without overdoing the carbs. First of all, make your bread whole grain. And secondly, scoop out the center. You wind up saving about 25% of the calories, and you make more room for delicious and healthy vegetables. And you can have a nice bolognese meat sauce, but still keep portions of meat modest and keep calories low. And my trick for that is to mix mushrooms in with your meat. And really, this works not just for a pasta sauce, but for things like meatloaf or meatballs as well. You just chop the mushrooms fine, saute them, and they wind up looking just like the meat, and they really have that great meaty flavor too. You save lots of calories and get a lot of good health factors. So you can have your favorite foods, you can just have them a little healthier.